There's a naming system or taxonomy used to group living things in biology. Domain, kingdom, phylum, class, order, family. Genus, species are the categories. Kingdoms group living things in general into protists, fungi, plants and animals. Domain, kingdom, phylum, class, order, family. Genus, species are the categories. A group of organisms share similarities, with a phylum being more inclusive than a family. The genus and the species will usually provide a name for any creature to be classified. Domain, kingdom, phylum, class, order, family. Genus, species are the categories. You can also group life generically into domains, and there are just three. Domain, kingdom, phylum, class, order, family. Genus, species are the categories. Domain, kingdom, phylum, class, order, family. Genus, species are the categories.